Good morning. My name is Jonathan Swartz, and I'm the Artistic Director for Madeline Island Chamber Music. I'm delighted to welcome those of you joining us on our live stream. This has been made possible by generous donations from Tom Murtha, Stephanie Ann Lenway, and the Duluth Superior Area Community Foundation. What you're about to hear are performances from six of our young artist quartets. The first five are comprised of individuals who just met and started working together on Monday. The final performance will be from our emerging artist quartet in residence, the Julius Quartet. All of these young artists have been studying throughout the week with our amazing faculty. That includes violinist Mark Steinberg, violist Masumi Rostad, cellist Melissa Kraut, and the members of the Ariana String Quartet, John Magrosso, Julia Sakharova, Joanna Mendoza, and Kurt Baldwin. I encourage you to join us a little bit later this afternoon at 2 p.m. Central, where you'll have the opportunity to hear performances from five additional young artist quartets in our program. And now to the music. Enjoy the concert.
Immediately after his sister, Fanny Mendelssohn, tragically died. And he was heartbroken, and you can hear, especially in this movement, the anguish, the shock, the anger of her, of how he felt when she died. You'll hear dark, brooding storms of 16th notes and an electrifying dotted quarter eighth note motif that we feel really exemplifies the just rage that he has inside of him. We really enjoyed putting this piece together, and we hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. was super inspired by Beethoven, so you'll hear a lot of like stylistic writing that's very similar, namely to the late quartets, because they were published around the time of his writing. Mendelssohn was also 18 when he wrote this piece. It's believed to be about his first love and his experience with that, and the main motif, which occurs throughout the entire work, is based off of his Opus 9 number 1 song that he wrote for her. Thank you.
Quartet in A minor. This first movement begins with a slow and melancholic canon, a mournful theme which gives way to a more hopeful F major fugue. Finally, a third theme enters which disrupts the serenity of this fugue. The duality of this movement is very challenging to play with ease and requires the string quartet to very much play as if we were one voice. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello. We are performing Mendelssohn's Opus 44, First Quartet, First Movement. He actually wrote this on his honeymoon, and he wrote it in joyous key of D major with bubbling 16th notes under the main melody. We are really looking forward to playing this for you and hope you enjoy.
Thank you. About it is that actually, out of all the string quartets in Opus 18, number 4 is the only one that's written in a minor key, and on top of that, it's written in C minor, the dark and stormy kind of movie. So, we spent a lot of time preparing it for you, and we hope you enjoy listening to us today. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. are the Julius Quartet, the emerging artist quartet in residence. We come to you from Dallas, Texas, and we're very excited to be closing this morning's performance. The movement we have selected for you is from the original innovator himself, Franz Joseph Haydn. Haydn is considered the grandfather of the string quartet. He wrote 68 string quartets, all that are truly unique, incredible in form, and that continue to inspire composers living and composing today. So, as Jeff Nuttall of the St. Lawrence Quartet would say, this quartet that we're about to perform for you was during the height of his powers, the superstar status he had at this point. This is the Sunrise Quartet from the Opus 76, number 4. And the Sunrise Quartet gets its name from the opening figure that you will hear in the first violin, this sort of meandering opening figure that then kicks off the liveliness of the first movement in typical Haydn jovial spirit. So we hope that you have been enjoying, especially our online community, enjoying this morning feast of quartets, and that you will join us this afternoon for another full course of quartets. So that being said, bon appetit. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.